Hi everyone, welcome to my Modern Adulthood channel. For those who don't know me, my name is Carmen Peutz and I'm an educator and a counselor. And today I want to address a topic or review an interview that I, just heard, and I wanted to share my thoughts with you, and maybe you will find this helpful. I just listened to the interview with Jesse Itzler and David Goggins. They were like explaining how Jesse met David. And at that time, David was a Marine SEAL. And Jesse invited him to his home to train him. Because at that time, Jesse thought that he, he wasn't getting, improved in his skills and his everyday life, and that he's kind of stuck. So he asked David to help him with his improvement and in physical sense. And at first David thought, oh, this is kind of an odd, guy inviting me to his home, but he actually said yes. But the only thing that David had as a condition, he told Jesse, that he will, that one condition is you will do everything I tell you. So basically, Jesse said yes. And after, Jesse also, wrote a book, Living with the SEAL. And what got me in this interview is when, Jesse said, when you're doing something mental or physical and your mind is like telling you at that time, at that point, I cannot do this anymore, I cannot do this anymore, I cannot do this anymore. It's just your mind trying to trick you, because at that point you use just 40% of what you are actually capable of. And I was like, say what? This is like, say what? Just 40%? I was like amazed. And my advice to you is, when your mind is, trying to trick you, is that you don't stop, you have to push. You have to push harder at that point. You need to be persistent. You need to be consistent. And you cannot allow your mind to be bigger than you, to get tricked, to stop of doing what you are doing, that you will reach that goal. So, don't be tricked by your mind, and be persistent, be consistent, and push harder, and you will get, where you are going. So, this was, something that I wanted to share with you, share this with your friends, like, and if you're watching this on YouTube, also subscribe, and you will get notified when I upload new videos. And, talk to you soon. Bye.